And his name, first of all, he's 6 years old, and his name I love, it's Ronald Wilkinson II. Ronald, whenever you're ready, I just sit
first
back
I might
and
come home, take off my clothes, get in the bath, run me some water, get in the bath, then get my pajamas on, get my robe on, get my rocking chair, and throw that doll out of it, because my auntie got a doll, and she ain't picked it up yet, and I'm going to throw that doll when I want it, throw it around. And then when I get tired, I just flip off the TV and get straight to bed and be going, snore to sleep. Take me a little nap, wake up, and just fix my dinner and go back to sleep.
Could sell me anything, that kid. Okay, that was our friend Ronald. What word do you think he was trying to describe, Eileen?
Sounds like to me that he's resting.
Resting is a very good description, but that's not quite it. Now, look.